Hello, my friends. I am Dr. Tarambetti, and today I have a very special topic to talk about. I heard that my little friend Vanessa is traveling by car without a car seat. Yeah, I know. I am sure that all of you are as surprised as I am. Olivia, you as a mother, when you are going by car with Vanessa, please always use a booster car seat or a certified child car seat for the safety of little Vanessa. She's just too small and she cannot protect herself. Consider the high risk of injury or death in case of an accident. Olivia, do you know that a minor that is less than 150 centimeters tall using only a seatbelt without booster is exposed to a high risk of suffocation, lethal damage of neck spinal part, and even death? Me as a doctor and any healthcare professional can confirm that fact. Even if there is no law in Georgia, Tbilisi, requiring the use of children's car seats, you are a loving mom, Olivia, aren't you? Georgia is a great country with a great people, and soon there will be more regulations and legislation to protect children's rights and safety, like in many developed countries in the world. I will personally spare no effort to help fight, not only for Vanessa's safety, but also for all the children in Georgia to be safe and protected while traveling by car. Olivia, wherever you are in Tbilisi, Moscow, Perm, Amsterdam, or Barcelona, please start to think more about Vanessa's safety. It is essential to protect her, regardless of the local legislation and traffic regulations. Local laws may not be there, but the laws of physics apply here, there, and everywhere else. Please think of Vanessa and do what's best for her. And Vanessa, one special message from your loving dad. Vanesco, be strong. I love you, and I will always be protecting you. Your daddy. For more information and to protect Vanessa, please visit the Facebook page at Support Vanessa in Georgia.